We used to have each other's playlists. No, no. Used to be each other's best friends. Yeah.
Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. And welcome to a fashion haul. It's been a while since I've done a fashion haul. I thought I would do one today, and this actually just arrived from not Lovet. It's a 100-free package, and I bought I wouldn't say I bought a lot, but I bought enough for a haul. So let's get started. Okay, can I just say, Young Hungry Free has such nice packaging. Like, let's cover my address, but it just looks like a snack bag, and it's so beautiful. I love it so much. It's so cute. Okay, I'm back. I have to go call for my mom. Anyways, I opened the bag already. Okay, I'm trying to go in order of what I can take out first of the bag. It's pretty damn full, so. Okay, I'm very excited, as you can tell. Okay, I bought a total of 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 items, 2 pants, 1 jacket, and 2 tops. Okay, this first top is probably the most exciting top of the entire video. I love this top. This top is so me. This is a white crop top that has little ties at the sides, and it screams my name. If you know, you know. I love it so much. Okay, this is the top. I'll leave the names of it on screen and down below, but this is the top. Okay, it's not as, okay, I have a similar corset top from Lovet, but the corset, my favorite corset top, the Inez bone corset top or something like that. But anyways, that top has little like wires inside, whereas this one doesn't, but it still has the shape of the corset. Yeah. This is the cuffed denim jeans, and these are in a cream color. I don't have jeans in cream colors, and yeah, I'm a crazy denim girl, so don't mind me. I love jeans, and I want to see I look the best in jeans, but yes. Ta-da! This is like a cream, like oatmeal kind of color, and it's just your regular denim jeans with pockets at the back, in the front, and everywhere. So yeah, it smells a bit like dog food. I don't know why it smells like dog food, but yeah. The point is the legs here, where it has like a nice little vintage kind of feel. It's vintage? I actually don't know. But yeah, this screams me. I cannot explain to you how me this outfit is. Like, it's so me and I love it. And the pants, let's first talk pants. The pants, I like how it has pockets front and back. Yes, those are my cheeks, butt cheeks. I like that when I squat, there's no restriction or anything, and I also really like the material of the jeans. It's like a pants material. It's not really like a jeans material. It's like a soft pants material. It feels a bit like my dog, but it just feels a bit fluffy and it feels very soft to the touch. And I love the little accent of the little pointed-o-dy, little cuffed up thingy. And yeah, the top, oh my gosh, the ties on both sides, and it's
just so me, and I love it so much. And it's such a perfect top. And I think paired like this is actually very nice and casual. I might actually bring this top up a little bit more. Okay. Can I say, when you tie these strings, right, it's tight and it's on you for life. Like, it's you're basically secured and no boobies are falling out. See, I can jump and nothing will fall out. Like, it's so secure, and I love the fact that it's, you can feel that it's tightening, and like when I tied it just now, I really felt that it tightened, and it really feels like a corset. So I'm in love. Safe to say, first outfit is a win. Next. I've never owned a denim jacket in this grey wash colour. So this is a coppet denim jacket. That looks like this. It's also a crop denim jacket. It's very me. And yeah, nothing much can say, right? It's just a denim jacket in like a dark wash kind of color, and it's really, really soft. There's less fibers flying everywhere right now, but anyways. Let's see if I can open the buttons. Whoa, okay. Am I just incapable of opening buttons, or is this really hard to open? Ah! I would say the stitching and everything is done pretty well, and it's quality. I mean, it's 100 free, come on. Hey! Oh my gosh. When I saw these pants on the website, I just knew that I had to get them. These are like the TikTok viral pants, but 100 free version, and I think the one that I showed you in my last vlog, the one that I tried at Lovet, this one is, that one is more of like a one color kind of situation. This one is more, I would say it's more accurate, not a replicate, but a more accurate, rip-off? No, not rip-off, but anyways, you know what I mean? This is more accurate than this is a more accurate representation of the TikTok viral pants. So, I got her. This one is called... Sorry, I'm so bad at this. This is called the Tucked Pants, and it retails for $41.80. Okay, next one is a top that is very Asian parent friendly, in my opinion. It's also white, but this is a blazer top, and it features paddings inside the shoulders. I don't know how much I would like that, but yeah, it's very Asian parent friendly out. And this is what the entire top looks like. Okay, I'm so excited right now. Let's just try everything, shall we?
This is the denim jacket. It's also cropped. I like how it features like a lot of buttons, and there's a little pocket that's unusable. Sorry, they're both unusable. They're just for show. Anyways, moving on. The sleeves also have buttons, and it just feels like a very warm jacket. And this is how I would present myself to my mom if I was wearing this top. Just saying. I mean, like, if you are in an Asian household, you know. But yeah, this is the jacket. I don't know what else to say other than the sleeves are not too long, just right, and they fold properly. How much are you supposed to say about a jacket? I actually don't know, but I like it. That's all I have to say, I think. I like that it's not like those poking materials, and yeah, I think it's pretty damn fashionable. I bought this to replace this denim jacket that I bought from the Mark & Spencer's kids section, so... But yeah. In case you wanted to know, Lovet haul also coming soon. I spent a lot of money this month, but anyways.
Lovet just has so many things that I really need in my closet, so yeah. Next outfit.
Nothing has really changed, as you can tell. Just the pants. I think I lost a bit of weight, just saying. I got an L in the pants, but I feel like I should have got an M because these are really, really long. I am 1'6", but I think I overestimated my height, and yeah. This is why you look at the model's height before you buy anything. Don't do the same thing as me, but just wanted to add for the top. Because if you want to wear this top, I would recommend to wear paddings, I mean like nipple covers, instead of a bra, because it's gonna show. I tried it just now and I had no choice but to go braless. So yeah, I don't want to flash you with my nips, so I had to put on stuff. But it's best to wear nipple covers with this top. But anyways, back to the pants. These are my... It's becoming one of my favorite pants in my entire closet, and it's just the right amount of edgy and the right amount of formal, and it's just such a beautiful pair of pants with the extra like detail of the like, this also works. Obviously I don't think I would wear it like this, but in case you wanted to, this is always an option. And yeah, I really do like it. And I think because I got one size up, it's a bit slouchy, and it's also, I'm not complaining about the vibe that I got myself into. So I would say overall, Young Hungry Free is a hit. So if you want to see more hauls, subscribe. But yeah, overall I think this entire haul was a hit. I would say that compared to the Lovet corset, I feel a bit more insecure in this top because of how long the straps are. Let me show you the Lovet corset for comparison. Items side to side like this, you realize that the string for the one I'm wearing now is a bit longer than this one. But yeah, so I mean, like, they each have their own merits, but I guess it's suitable for different occasions, I would say. But yeah, I think I still prefer this one. The best one has my heart. But anyways, this is also cute. I like this one too. I like the tie strings here. But yeah, I realized I forgot the top. This top, but this is what it looks like. It's very similar to one of the tops that I own, but yeah, I don't really like this one. This one, I think because of the padded shoulders, it makes it a bit too stiff, and I don't know if I work very well with stiff materials, so it makes my shoulders look a bit too, like, yeah, I don't like this one that much. But don't mind the home shorts, just the top. But yeah, I don't really like this one that much. Do we feel the same, or do you think it looks good on me? As I'm looking at myself in the mirror right now, it doesn't look that good. I look very sloppy, and I look like this entire thing is like bringing me down, and it's making me look very heavy. So if I can find a way to take out the paddings inside, maybe I will like it more. So I'll try and find a way to remove the paddings, and if I can, I will take them out and wear it. So yeah. Well, that completes this video. I hope you enjoyed seeing me in all of the pieces and being your virtual / real model for all these pieces. Young Hungry Free, if you ever see this video, I have thank you first of all. I'd be very honored if I can be a model. So this is not an official casting, but also an official casting. So if you do like my face, you can refer to this photo where I'm not wearing glasses, and this is how I would look like in an ad / e-com photo. Thank you very much. But yeah, hope you enjoyed this video, and I am now going to... Oh my god, I never showed you the back of the top. That's an absolute crime. That's what it looks like in the back. Anyways, this concludes this video, and
yeah, hope you liked it, and I will see you in the next one. Bye.
Yeah, and now we go our separate pathways, but your heart